Good evening. Welcome to the Millennium Stage and the Kennedy Center. The Millennium Stage is our free nightly performance series brought to you by Target. We're here 365 nights a year at 6 o'clock every single night, bringing you the best in music, theater, dance, and more. If you're ever unable to join us in person, you can find us online at www.kennedy-center.org, where we broadcast each night's performance live, as well as make past performances available in our archive. Tonight's performance is part of the Kennedy Center's celebration of the music of Budapest, Prague, and Vienna, which runs until March 29th. Please join us in the Terrace Theater on March 11th for a marathon of chamber music featuring our Conservatory Project Orchestra at 2:30, players from the National Symphony Orchestra at 6, and the string quartet Quatuor Timos at 8 o'clock. Now please join me in welcoming the Washington National Opera Orchestra.
Good evening. The piece you just heard was by a Hungarian composer, Ligeti, and that was the first movement of a work called Six Bagatelles, and it was composed in 1956. The next piece we're going to play is Mozart's Quintet for Winds and Piano, which was composed in 1784. When Mozart composed this piece, the instrumentation you see, oboe, clarinet, bassoon, horn, had never been done before. And Mozart actually usually wrote for strings with piano, and usually winds were never really used, but he actually wrote more expressively and gave each instrument their own solos in this work, which really was never done before. So it really catapulted wind instruments into being more used soloistically. So we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks for joining us on this beautiful evening. The last work on the program is by the Moravian composer Janacek. He was recognized for his musical gifts early on in life, and so his parents, although they were of limited means, they sent him to the Abbey of St. Thomas in Brno, where he studied music. Apparently he had a lovely time, because many years later, when he was quite old, in 1924, he returned to the time of his youth, and he first wrote a piece called The March of the Blue Boy for piccolo, bells, and tambourine, which I've never heard before, but apparently it served as the theme from that is used in the third movement of this piece we're going to play for you, called Melody, or Youth. It's a reminiscence of his time as a youth in those days. Janacek was unusual in that he did not really achieve great renown as a composer until very late in life, specifically with the performance of his opera Janúva in Prague in 1916. After that, actually, most of the works for which he's famous date from that period, the Sinfonietta, his other operas like Cunning Little Vixen, and of course Janúva, and Tars Bulba. And of course, this piece is also of the same era. The other unusual thing about it is that it's not written for the standard woodwind quintet, which by this point in time had become quite standard, namely flute, oboe, clarinet, horn, bassoon. There's the addition of a bass clarinet, which really does marvelous things for the sonority that in the piece. The premiere of this work in 1924 did not go very well. The clarinet player apparently had a broken key spring and just pretended to play the entire thing. So I hope this will go better than that. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.